catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. So I can't vlog. Let's run up into this discount store. Finally get these laundry bags. And I need some floor stuff. Am I taking a shopping cart? How you doing, sir?
Not scared for you.
Good. Where are your laundry bags?
The bags in the front.
In the front, okay, in the front. Right. What else did I need? Oh, it's all the tooth and stuff. In the front behind the counter?
By the lotto machine.
By the lotto. Is it by the lotto machine? I don't know. He said by the lotto machine.
What are you looking for?
Laundry bags.
No, by the t-shirt in the middle. Look at the back. On the floor.
On the floor. Okay. All right, I see it. Thank you. Okay, come on. What are you talking about? All they got is these black ones. Is this laundry bag too? So they got, okay, so I get a brown one, and yeah, this is cool. I'm now obsessed with flossing. Not really obsessed, but I'll be on it. No charcoal business, no sir. This, how much in here is 50? I want two of them. Let me see. Sorry. Haha, two fell. I'm trying to show people problems, bro. I've been looking, like, it's very rare to find the Utz, whatever, the salt and pepper. So whenever I could find it, I take it, but you can't find that shit anywhere. It's so rare. Fuck! I had to go pick up something to eat. I was like, I'm here, it's 12, I'm doing this. I'm like, what did I eat today? I had two mandarins. I've just been doing a lot of things. I want to pick up something to eat. Gonna eat and chill, and I'm watching The Gentleman. My brother, I started watching it and I fell off like in the middle of second season, so I started again from the first episode. That show is, the show is freaking hilarious. So I'm going to go get some to eat, go in and watch that till I head to go pick up my lady at, you know, at work and chill on this Good Friday. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm good. Why are you looking at me like that?
What?
What's in my hand? Talking to myself. What's going on?
What you?
Sandwich, please.
Cheese.
Hey! How you doing? Bacon, egg, and cheese on a roll, please. A little bit of ketchup and mayonnaise. Yes, sir. Thank you. He was like, oh, you a vlogger? Like, yeah, nigga. He's like, is it my voice gonna be on there? I'm like, no. He's like, okay, you gonna pay me. He's like, whatever, nigga. You're hilarious. So the dude that I like that makes sandwiches how I like it, he's there till 4. So I was like, let me make sure I come there. Because the other person, the other guy, 64 degrees. It's beautiful. It's a beautiful Saturday. No, excuse me, Friday. Happy Good Friday. I'm on vacation, so my time is just all. Happy Good Friday.
sounding like a real nigga anthem. Shawty saw my wallet, now she think a nigga handsome. Whoa, telling me she wanted me to hammer. Trying to get saved, baby, I am not the answer. No, I can never trick on a bitch, unless the bitch is my bitch with a kiss on my lips like, oh. I am not a pimp with a limp, I'm a man with a gift and I'm doing my shit like, oh. Tell them other niggas I'm the nigga, I'm the man in the city and my bank account bigger and my body count bigger. That's without a doubt, nigga, I'm 100 steps ahead. That's a lot of mouth, nigga, that's a lot of clout, nigga. What you all about, nigga? What your dollar amount, nigga? You a boy stout, nigga, I'm a big dog. Tell the truth, I don't get y'all, this shit sounding corny. Motherfucker, turn this shit off, bro. I can't rap how everybody else rap, bro. Everybody talking about...
in a minute in the village, yo. Find out later. Anniversary, going out for dinner to some Italian restaurant. So next time you see me, yeah, I'll be on the way there. I don't know.